God, that music's so good. Let's just jump in. Oh, is this the right one? Yeah, Necropolis. So, last episode, last time, we fought the... I called them the Hellboys, but that's a comic book character. But they were called the Hellguards, and there was a lot of them, and they were quite difficult. And then we got what looked like... It looked like a dagger, or maybe it was just like the hilt of a sword of some kind. But it looked like a... It looked like a hell artifact. Wait, what? No, I killed these guys. Oh, what the hell? Killed these guys. So I have a question. What the hell? Because I absolutely beat these guys. Campaign. Yeah. Mission select. What the hell? I guess I'm fighting them again. I mean, I did do it. It's not... It's whatever. Oh, hey. All right, well, that was easy. Give me this. It's mine. I did it twice. Back at the Vega Central Processing Unit. You reclaim the Crucible and are returning to Mars. You must close the well, the power source of the hell portals on Mars. To do this, you will have to make one last hell jump. Samuel has a plan to send you back to the well's location. He will need your assistance to carry it out. I am Vega.
With it, the means. seems to contain the power of the well. We have a plan to send you there. Vega will walk you through the process.
Alrighty. Oh, hi. There's a... Looks like some shit went down here, huh?
This is my primary operating facility. It is where I was created, and where my core processing unit is maintained. It takes approximately 2.4 terawatts of power to sustain my operational capabilities.
Well done.
But it has been decided that we can use that power to send you to the source of the portal. I will not survive the procedure and am unable to self-terminate, so I will walk you through the process. All interior and exterior facility doors have been secured. You will need to begin by finding a way in and disabling the security systems.
Wait, what is this? Is that all this is? Oh, it's kind of a bummer. I thought that'd be a secret. I'm like on the hunt for secrets now. Sniffing them out. Oh shit. Anything down here? Oh, no. Is there anything down here? Oh, shit, hello. Wait, what was up there then? What? Hey! Got one. Oh, Quake guy. Oh, nice. Oh, I should actually go through and look at the, let's see, what are they? Artifacts? No. Oh, no, I have to do that in the main menu. Never mind. I was looking at, you can, with each of those, little guys that you get, you can look at the Doom models for all of them. It's really cool. Oh shit, hello. Another one? Alright.
My security systems operate on two separate neural networks that terminate in this maintenance facility.
Oh shit. Oh no.
Each termination point is protected by an electrified field, but you should survive the surge.
I see a rage over there. I would kind of like that. Mm-hmm.
Primary neural security network offline.
Did I do it? Oh, dude, I think I killed them all with the rage. Yeah. Oh, I had invulnerability available, too. I don't even need it. Got another BFG shot, which is going to be pretty handy. Anything over here I should know about? Oh wait, is there something all the way down there? Okay, yeah, that's all that's down here. Never mind. I'm just gonna leave then.
Auxiliary neural security network offline.
So does that mean Vega is just down now? He's just down and out.
My vital operating systems are now vulnerable. I recommend destroying my coolant system first. This will accelerate the destabilization process.
Challenge, perform five different glory kills on imps. All right, I hear him. Oh, what in the fucking what? What? Did anyone else see that? What in the fuck was that? That was the creepiest shit I've ever seen. I think I've ever in my life just seen bodies float like that. That was a little weird.
Should you find yourself caught in a level 3 demon contamination event, it is important that you remain calm. A tier 3 fellow wouldn't panic, and neither should you.
Oh shit.
Neither should you.
Alright, what was...
Should you find yourself caught in a level 3 demon contamination event, it is important that you remain calm. A tier 3 fellow wouldn't panic, and neither should you.
Was there nothing over here for me? Oh, I guess not really. Okay. Oh shit. Whew. Oh no, you don't. What in the fuck happened? Well, I'm embarrassed to say I don't know how long that was like that. Well, that's annoying. Wait, can I lock it by chance? Is there a way to lock it in place? Tomb lock. Oh, okay, so that's how I do it. Alright. It's locked now.
Should you find yourself caught in a level 3 demon contamination event, it is important.
There's a seeker near me somewhere.
Access granted.
There's a seeker somewhere nearby. Oh. Wait, is this it? Oh, this is what Bella was. I have quite a few freighter tokens, don't I? Oh, I have 3. Hey, that will give me one of these. Oh, yeah. You know, I don't want any of these. Is that weird? I just don't care. Care about any of these. Fine, you know what? I'll do the stun bomb stuff on this. Tactical scope, sure. Why not? Bullets fired while zoomed will penetrate through targets. That's also fun. Haven't needed it yet, though. So that was the secret. Kinda lame. Whoa, wait, what is that? What is over there? Oh. Oh, that looks like something. Alright, how do I get back? I gotta go back that way? Okay. Oh, I can't open it. How do I do it? Oh, is this one of the secrets where I need to find a lever? I do like these secrets because it usually entails that I'm going to find a classic Doom map. Usually. Unless this one is just not that case. I'm looking at the right thing, right? Okay, yeah. So I'm looking at the right thing. And how do I get over there? Maybe I gotta go back here. Hmm. I'm not sure. I don't know. I'll come back and find it later. Whoa! This is frickin' big. God dang, that's big. Okay. Jungle guy.
Early tests of Vega's protoplasmic circuitry showed temperatures exceeding 1.2 megakelvins, 173 times hotter than the surface of the sun. To contain this heat, a massive supercooled structure was built to house Vega's miles of circuitry and millions of processing centers.
What's the elevator for? It's coming. Where does this take me? Oh, does it just take me up? Oh yeah, I think it does. Okay. Could I possibly walk along an entire... Oh my god, I think I can. I think I have to, actually. Looks like it. Yeah, all the way back. Wait, I just realized what he said. Unlike everything else in your life, your work here matters. Unlike everything else in your life. Sorry, I'm on the hunt. I'm on the hunt for the secret again. Oh, it's just a chainsaw. You remain calm. A tier 3 fellow would attack you, and neither should you. Well, that dude went out like a pig on a spigot.
Weaponizing demons for a brighter tomorrow.
All right, I'm done.
Should you find yourself caught in a level 3 demon contamination event, remain calm. A tier 3 fellow will panic, and neither should you.
See, I legitimately thought if I jumped down here, it would do something. Right? Doesn't that make sense? There's really nothing, huh? There's no buttons, no nothing. Damn it. It's gonna bug me. It's already bugging me. See, I like get the feeling. Got something to do with the ceiling, maybe? Whatever. Whatever. Walk away, Jake. You don't need it. Is it one of these? Is there something in here? I got up to a spot I probably could do something with, huh? Right? Alright, so I'm actually not sure what to do with that. I can, like, get up here, but, like... But why? But why? Alright, let's just go. Gonna have to deal with that later.
You are looking at the only absolute zero cooling system ever constructed. It took years to perfect. Destroy each of the four coolant generators. Once they are not
cooling, the
system should begin to melt down.
Where is she?
Oh, it's a Baron. That's a Baron. Oh, no. Whew. get the fuck on out of there. Oh, oh, shit. Oh, no. Oh, oh. Oh, fuck me. So let's see where these things are. There's one here. There's one over there. There's one. Where's the next one? Oh, it's up there. Okay. One there. I'm gonna play in my. Hi, love you. One there. And there's one more down here somewhere too. Is that right? Yeah, it's in here. Okay. All right. So I think what I'm gonna do. I think I'm gonna jump up to this spot. Destroy this one. Run to the one over there, and then run and jump down to the one over here. Rage. Fuck yes. Where'd he go? Oh, damn it, come on. Come on. Oh, that's right, there's one there.
Located to complete this process.
Oh. Oh, do I need a jumper from here? Yeah. What? Why? Oh my god. Just get me up there. There we go. There's armor. Oh, wait, is that a map? Oh no, this one.
The train below will take you to the entrance.
Yeah. That's fine. Info piece around here somewhere. From what I saw. Oh, it's up there. Oh, yeah, I think it's up here. There it is. Train? Oh, there's a train. Look at that. I get the feeling I'm gonna want this though.
For you to gain access to my core, the demonic threat must be removed from the room ahead.
Oh my, hello. Oh my god. Alright. Ooh. Oh my god, please, please. Ooh. Oh. Oh no. God damn it, fucking picky. Oh, fuck. Ugh. Okay, well that was something else. Holy crap, dude. Alright, I'm gonna open up with the BFG. Ow. Oh, shit.
God damn it. Fuck. Fuck. Oh, God, dude. Alright. Back myself in a quiet corner there. Alright, I got three shots of the BMG. Access to my core. No you don't. No you don't. Why am I stuck? Oh, you faked me out. I assume I die if I go in there. Am I right in thinking that? Whew. Alright. Finally got through all that shit.
sure to grab all the armor, ammo that I can before I walk into the next spot, because this is seemingly getting much harder as we go on. Oh boy. I can kind of see what's going to happen here.
I am losing my capabilities. Control of the mobile.
Oh no. Ah. Wait, nope. I want to go down there.
Once Vega's core is destroyed, the vacuum of energy will pull you back through the hell. We have your destination set to the well's location. Now use the crucible to power it down. And the portal here on Mars will be closed permanently. They will not allow access to the well without a fight. But I'm sure that's what you're looking for, isn't it?
Ah, it came back for me. That's nice. Alright. That looks pretty cool. Hey, what? What's moving? Something's fucking moving. Was it? Oh wow, I only missed one secret. That was actually a pretty good one. Kill a cacodemon with a chainsaw. Alright, I could definitely do that one next time. That was a relatively short stream. Thank you guys for hanging out. If you're watching this on Twitch, make sure to follow. If you're watching this on YouTube, make sure to like and subscribe. And I will make sure that my shit is locked in place so it doesn't move next time. I don't know how long it was there, but man, that was embarrassing. Anyway, thank you guys, and I will see you guys next time.